I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. Bariatric surgery might be more effective than lifestyle changes at reversing type 2 diabetes, even for the moderately obese. A recent year-long study from the University of Washington in Seattle suggested that the BMI requirements for bariatric surgery could be lowered to as much as 30 for type 2 diabetes patients. The study authors found that healthy lifestyle changes, including exercise and dieting, were drastically less effective than bariatric surgery for reversing the disease. At the end of the study, the surgery patients lost about 26% of their weight, while the lifestyle patients lost about 6% of their weight. The lifestyle group did increase in exercise capacity by 22%, while the surgery group did not. However, when it came to achieving the study goal of reversing type 2 diabetes, only 6% of lifestyle patients succeeded compared to 60% of surgery patients. According to the research team, this study could mean that bariatric surgery could have uses beyond weight loss. For Daily RX, I'm Shelby Collinan.